No crossing routes here. Inside. One-handed grab by Kenny Bell. And he's in. 37 yards.
Are you kidding me? That's it. That may be number one.
And maybe the best catch of this Saturday belongs to Kenny Bell.